Welcome back. The city decided to stick a fine stick over here on this guy's yard here for $1,000 a day. Travis and I decided to come over here, save some lizards, and get this yard cut. You gotta check this one out.
Well, what do we got here? Code enforcement stopped by and they put this notice on their house over here. It said if they don't get this corrected within 7 days, it's gonna be $1,000 per day violation for the first violation, and then $5,000 per day for the repeat violation, and up to $15,000 per day for tall grass. And it's not even that bad, but we're gonna take care of it today. You guys ready for this one?
Well, tell him how you really feel. I originally thought Travis was gonna do just a basic pattern here, but he's gonna put some diamonds in this thing. Travis gets the edger all ready, puts a new blade on there, and when you leave your trailer, you always gotta check twice. If you haven't seen where he got ran over, check some of those earlier videos. Well, the backyard's even worse than the front. We're gonna take a look through there. There's a little pad on the right over here that we're going to reveal. And man, most satisfying part is around this pool here, getting that thing all cleaned up.
Hey, can you tell me what happened there?
I finished too early.
Yeah, that's it right there. I think it's because you don't have a guard on there, so you always have like 6 feet of string.
Time is money.
Time is money.
Gotta get working quick.
That's it.
Let's go string fill it back up.
Sun's going down, man.
Yeah, hustle up. I'm running.
If you guys are ready for the before and afters, look at this. Now look at that. That's nice and clean. Sidewalks all edged up. My favorite on this one is the pool area. I'll show you that one in just a second. And there's those diamonds I was talking about. It's kind of hard to get diamonds in St. Augustine grass, but he did it. And look at that. That pool is nice and clean. Can access the gate and get through it now. And we opened up several areas. Pad on the right over there. And then some of those pavers. I want to thank you guys for watching, liking, and subscribing. See you on the next one.